It's Sunday and that means it's race time here in Spa. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of the Belgian Grand Prix. So here we are once again, ready to go racing through the Ardennes Forest. 4.35 miles of long straights, fast corners and massive elevation changes. It makes this not only one of the most exciting circuits on the calendar, but one that makes for some consistently high quality racing as well. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lewis Hamilton lines up on pole position, edging out Max Verstappen, who'll start from P2. Looking at the rest of today's grid, we have Perez, Bottas, Lance Stroll and Sainz, Ocon, Norris, Tsunoda and Charles Leclerc, Ricciardo, Gasly, Sebastian Vettel and Fernando Alonso, Mazepin, Mick Schumacher, Nicholas Latifi and George Russell, Raikkonen and Antonio Giovinazzi starts from the back of the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Nice move. Good job. ABS is now enabled. Okay, you're in the top 10. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the mediums. Okay, good work. Great pass. Green flag. We want to pit this lap, so push now. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. to car in front is 5.1 seconds. Lance is in for his stop. The car behind has newer tyres, car behind on newer tyres. Go, go, go! Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Thank you. gap behind us is 1.5 seconds. It is 3 seconds up on you. The car behind is dropping back by about 0.3 a lap. Okay, clear. Some information on Leclerc, they are out of the race. to teammate ahead is 5.9 seconds. Gap ahead is 4.9 seconds. Caution, caution. Be aware, there's an incident in the next part of the track. No overtaking through the yellow flags. Green flag. Lost some time to the car behind. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. Front is 6.4 seconds. yellow flag. Someone's come off ahead of you. There's a yellow flag ahead. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. The gap to the car ahead is 5.8 seconds. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. 4 laps of fuel remaining. Gap to car in front is 7.5 seconds. This is your final lap of the race. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
The track today, but Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
I have to say Sebastian Vettel certainly caught my eye during today's race. Incredible driving.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.